In a first, Chief Minister Pema Khandu has dismissed recent reports of construction of a Chinese village in the state's Shihyobi district. While speaking to media persons in Mechuka, Khandu said that much talked about 60-building village in a territory controlled by China and not inside Arunachal, as claimed by some media reports. Well, Khandu said that he had taken an update on the issue from ITBP and Army personnel.
Sir, in your last interview, you said that you'll be talking with the army personnel regarding this Chinese village. So now that you are here at Shihyobi district, sir, have you talked with the army personnel?
Yeah, yesterday when I was there, day before yesterday, in fact, जब मैं वहाँ था मोनीगांव सेक्टर में, तो जो न्यूज़ में जो वायरल होके रखा था कि Shihyobi district में Chinese intrusion आ गया and Chinese has built some villages in Shihyobi district. According to the news resource sources, उस एरिया पड़ता है मनीगांव साइड में, तो वहाँ पे हमारा ITBP और हमारे आर्मी के साथ भी मैं वहाँ पे इंटरेक्शन किया और पता चला कि ऑन ग्राउंड जो हम लोगों का ऑक्यूपेशन में है उसमें वो लोग एंट्री नहीं हुआ है. जो भी डेवलपमेंट वो लोग किया है वो लोग उस पर अपना एरिया में ही किया हुआ है, एंड दैट इज एन कन्फर्म सोर्स.
All right, so no Chinese village in Arunachal Pradesh, clearly stated by Pema Khandu, the Chief Minister of Arunachal Pradesh, who has dismissed recent reports of construction of a Chinese village in the state's Shihyobi district. And while speaking to media persons in Mechuka, Khandu said that much talked about 60-building village is in a territory controlled by China and not inside Arunachal Pradesh, as claimed by some media reports. And Pema Khandu also said that he had taken an update on the issue from ITBP and Army personnel. It may be mentioned that recent reports in a section of media had claimed that the Chinese village was constructed 6 kilometers inside territory claimed by India.